Otis found a 20-footer. He would hotwire it while I went to the control tower to open up the harbor gates.
Don't just stay there. Get that gate open!
Thank you.
We barely got out of there alive. It was like they knew we were trying to get away. I was relieved, but Otis wasn't doing so good. I could tell they had got to him. He looked at me and took a deep breath and asked for one last favor. It made me sick to my stomach, but I had to do it before he turned into one of them, a living dead. I'm bleeding. They got to me. Kill me before I turn into one of them. What are you waiting for? Do it. Do it now.
Yo!